Gone to the deep end, and I've just asked to speak on my journey and what is my process in this whole about barbering. And I think I don't come from a family of hairdressers, like most of y'all, or some of y'all. I just found hairdressing very fascinating as I used to visit salons as a little girl. And I think at a very young age, I decided this is what I want to do. And back in the day, there were not many academies. There was actually no academy that really formally taught you hairdressing. Anyway, so I found my way in the industry. And something that I learned very early on is, and something that I continue to share with my team and young hairdressers, is that actually men's hairdressing, a lot of people shy away from, a lot of people actually, a lot of young hairdressers, they try to avoid and try to not, they're very afraid of doing short hair. And it's actually one of the main hairdressing tools, a technique, a skill that actually sharpens your tool. It's one of the techniques that basically gives you, not technique, but the entire men's hairdressing as a medium really gives you the skill it brings about more attention to detail in your work. It definitely helps improve your, technically it makes you much sharper and a much more skilled hairdresser, whether you choose to be a barber, whether you choose to be a hairdresser. I'm avoiding the mic for a reason. So whether you choose to be a barber or a hairdresser, but I think it really helps in sharpening your skill as a hairdresser overall. Sorry?
The guy behind you.
He's yawning. I could get boring. So in my opinion, I think I wouldn't call barbering us anything different from hairdressing. I think it's part of hairdressing. I think it definitely, when I started my career earlier on, by default, I think I was very automatically drawn to men's work, and I was very, by default, I had a huge men's, I had a bigger men's clientele than I did of ladies, actually. And that's how my journey began as a hairdresser. And then things just rolled from there, and one thing led to another. And I think today I am grateful and I'm thankful for my keenness in men's hairdressing. That has basically made me possibly a more detailed hairdresser than I would have if I had shied away from men's haircutting. Yeah, thank you very much. So please enjoy your men's work, appreciate it, give it all your heart and soul, because it can really take you a long way. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, and thank you so much for sharing your journey. Thank you so much.